Chain looks a little bit reluctant, and but why not?
Like you've never climbed before.
A rock 6'5", 270. And the young man born with a silver spoon in his mouth, Shane McMahon, may walk out of here with gold around his waist.
You know what? You know what? I want to ask you one thing. What's wrong with that, anyway? What's wrong with being born with a silver spoon in your mouth?
Hey, look, there you go. Wait a minute. Patterson.
Oh!
On the rock's face, and Shane trying to make a quick exit.
Climb, Shane, climb!
The Rock knocking down Shane McMahon.
Oh, the Rock's enjoying this.
If Shane McMahon would have had his way, obviously, The Rock would not have defeated Shane's brother-in-law, Triple H, who's nursing a slightly separated shoulder at ringside.
Boy, but you know what a historical transition this could be? Last night, Shane, in fact, last was the WWF referee. Tonight, he could be the WWF champion.
Well, The Rock laid a smackdown on Shane McMahon, but there's a master plan here. You got to believe. Right, Shane, the door's open. So you can go out the door. Look at this. Trying to pull his son out the door. It's a tug of war over the WWF.
What's he, crazy? Oh, Vince, are you all right?
Go check on him. He may need mouth-to-mouth or lift-to-ass.
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Did you get yourself in enough trouble with your lousy commentary last night? They singled you out right here tonight. Don't you remember that? They're not done with you yet.
Mr. McMahon. Cheering on his son. Nothing wrong with cheering on your son under the right circumstances. And Shane McMahon, the reverse elbow and a clothesline. A couple of high impact moves. You've got to hand it to Shane McMahon, who may have hurt his elbow.
You can't
really took in the Rock.
Shane can go. You can't relate to having a son, can you, JR? Not enough chromosomes, huh? Come on.
We don't want to talk about sons now, do we, King?
Look at Shane.
I didn't think so. A Rock trying to pull himself back up here. And Shane McMahon, he's got a lot of guts. I'll hand him that. He's fearless more often than not.
Climb, Shane! Climb!
But does he deserve it?
Hey!
What the triple hook was that?
He's got a stick!
You don't stick a mean dog with a stick. Oh, that's funny. That's really.
Some people do. Look at that shuffle. The Shane shuffle. Oh!
The Rock got.
He is floating like a butterfly and stinging like a bee.
Struck with a stick. Triple H on the outside.
Let him
hit the wall. Oh, no. DDT on Vince's boy, Shane.
Shane got planted.
Hey.
Hey. Wait a minute. You call that fair? You call that fair?
I don't know. I'm just looking at this.
You don't know.
Oh, wait a minute. This is not fair. You're right. This is not fair. He got a foreign object in the ring.
No disqualification. Spine of the boy wonder.
You call that fair? Huh? Do you call that fair?
Why not? No disqualification.
Oh, that's what I thought. Why not? Oh, Shane. Try to climb.
The Rock talking some slack. To Shane McMahon. Oh. The Rock is wearing Shane out and taking him to that woodshed. Where he belongs, man. There may not be anything left of Shane McMahon before this is all said and done.
Briscoe, what are you doing?
But you gotta believe that there's a master plan here somewhere, some way. In Vince McMahon's heart, if he has one, you gotta think this boy Shane's gonna walk out of here with the WWF title. And what a right hand by The Rock. And what did Patterson do?
I don't know, but Shane has been checked into the SmackDown Hotel and he ain't. Uh-oh.
Patterson, that old fool!
What'd he do? Hey, he's the referee, Shane!
And Shane from behind, Patterson was distracting The Rock.
Go, Shane, go! Come on! Like the rungs of a ladder, put one foot in front of the other. Climb! Go up!
Shane exhorted to climb over the top of the cage.
Just a little more!
And become the WWF champion!
He's almost there! He's doing it!
The Rock's gonna get Shane up the top of the cage!
Look at him!
Baron Davis!
Shane's coming too. Get over there, Shane.
I don't know if Shane knows where he is. He's got to look down.
He's going the wrong way.
The rock's got Shane by the hair. Shane's that close to becoming the WWF champion.
On his feet, Vince, pull him down.
The Rock hanging on.
Jump,
Hunter. Thing he's got.
Jump, Hunter, jump.
The Rock's title on the line. The Rock trying to pull Shane back inside. Oh, my God. For the God's sakes. He's been broken. Shane McMahon's back. Shane up on top of the cage.
Oh, no. We are going to see it. Here goes the people's elbow pad. And here comes the most electrifying move. It's the people's elbow. On Shane.
Shane McMahon has been hammered by the Rock. Oh, and the Rock is going outside, damn it.
I'm going in, right?
Briscoe.
Hunter said he's going in.
Briscoe slammed the door on the Rock's head.
But he opened it for Triple H to get in.
Triple H with one arm.
How gutsy is Triple H?
He's the game, all right. But he has no business in this match.
With one arm, he's taking on the WWF champ.
But the match is Shane McMahon. And the Rock, not Triple H.
Shane, get out.
Triple H left, separate his shoulder. It's his left shoulder, his right hand, operating very well.
This has been one of Vince's greatest surprises ever, hasn't it, JR?
There's no way the Rock's going to get out of here with a WWE title. Bad Tanny for Austin, but there'll be no Austin tonight.
Austin's in Texas. I think he's got time to get here.
The Rock has been battered and tied by the game.
Hey, wait a minute, JR, look at this. What is this moron doing out here?
He was reinstated with Earl Hebner and backlash by Linda McMahon.
Put him in his place, Briscoe. Yeah, get out of here, you stumbling idiot.
That's not right. Shane outside.
Oh! Hebner
shut the door on the game's head. McMahon is chasing Earl Hebner.
Hebner's got the championship belt.
The Rock is up. The Rock. Can he make it? The Rock. Yes. 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 Fatal bullet tonight.
Look at the face of Vince McMahon. His dream has been shattered. His plan is busted like his son Shane.
The Rock has walked through the valley of a McMahon held regime and survived.
Shane is a broken mess. Look at this. This is awful.
The Rock has dodged the bullet, but that bullseye is still on the chest of The Rock, who's still the WWF champion.